king. I want to reign like Solomon and David. Make an impact with my dreams like Joseph and Martin Luther. But before I can become a true ruler, I have to overcome this pain. This hurt from my past. Constantly treated as the last has turned my business and dreams to nightmare. Raised by many, but still no one really cared. And I've been reduced to a pawn. My father left when I was 2. My mom was constantly on and off drugs. Drug from abusive relationship to being abused by those I thought had true love. To the point where I felt like my life was a zoo. So this is my life's feud. At the end of the day, I have trust issues. So how can I trust you? And I feel like all my life, even God has only told me lies. I have yet to find the truth. The woman I thought all loved and wanted me turned out to be fake. My mama beat me. Grandma never knew how to love. All she did was mistreat me. The only woman I ever loved, all she did was cheat and leave me. I desired to please so much that it kept me on bended knee. Not asking for someone to marry me, just praying, pleading, begging God for someone who wouldn't forsake me. Please rid me of all these people who do nothing but take from me, raping the best of me, taking all that's left of me. Still, all my prayers went unanswered. That is until I turned to the streets. It was there that I found the love that I seek. It was there where this square peg finally found its fit into the circle. It was there where they accepted me for me. It was there where I finally felt like a king. That is until I met this true queen. And she made me realize my royalty fantasies were nothing but a dream. A fake, a facade. She treated me like a king. Wanted to change me to fit into her box, to love her, to trust and fear her God. And the whole time that crap just sounded odd. She said she wanted love. All I could give her was lust. I fed her so many stories about forever so I could gain her trust. But at the end of the day, I couldn't meet that song. See, I'm simply a pawn. Stuck, trying to be a king, and my last move is to make a leave before she wakes up from her dream and realizes things are not what they seem. But look, all that's just a foreshadow to a future scene. As for now, hey, I'ma holler at y'all boys later. I gotta go pursue this queen. Excuse me. I'm Francois, and you are? Calliope, you look gorgeous. You look stunning. You look like a queen. Now, look, I couldn't let you leave without coming over and saying something to you. You think we could maybe go get something to drink or maybe have a talk later? Yeah? All right.